Hello children, what is this? Can you recognize this? Yes, it is a mountain. So the topic of today's video is the northern mountains. So class 4 subject SST, today we will study about the northern mountains. Now in the subtopic today, in this topic we will study about the Himalayas and the Karakoram mountains. Now you can see the map here. Now the Himalayas extend from Jammu and Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Now the Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. The height is 8848 meters and it is in Nepal. Now this is K2. The next, it is also known as Mount Godwin Austin and its height is 8611 meter. Now the next is Kanchenjunga, 8598 meter. Now the next is Nanda Devi, 7817 meter. So all these are the mountain peaks. Now what do you mean by peak? The highest tip of the mountains is known as peak. Now the northern mountains protect India in the north and include the Himalaya and Karakoram mountain ranges. The Himalaya spreads from Jammu and Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Mount Everest, the highest peak, is located in these mountains. It is situated in Nepal. Now we will study about the three parallel ranges in the Himalayas. The first is Himadri, Himachal, Shivalik. Himadri or Greater Himalaya. Himadri is also known as the Greater Himalaya. It is the highest of the three ranges. It is located in north and it remains snow covered. Rivers such as Ganga, Yamuna and Brahmaputra originate here from glaciers. Now what do you mean by glaciers? A river of ice is known as glacier. You know that most of the mountains are covered with ice. When the snow start melting, then the rivers are formed. This is known as glacier. A river of ice is known as glacier. Now we will study the next, Himachal or the Middle Himalaya. This is the next parallel range. It is lower in height than the Greater Himalaya. It is located toward the south of the Greater Himalayas and the mountain slopes covered with thick forest of pine, fir and deodar. Shimla, Darjeeling, Nainital are popular hill station in this range. Now the next parallel range is Shivalik. It is the lowest of the three ranges. It is located toward the south of the Middle Himalayas. Mountain slopes covered with forests. Many wild animals are found in these forests. Now the next is the Karakoram Mountains. These mountains are located in the northwest of the Himalayas. Mount Godwin Austin, I told you previously that K2 is known as Mount Godwin Austin. It is the highest peak of India and second highest peak of the world. It is located in these mountains. These mountains are located in Jammu and Kashmir. Now the next are the Purvanchal ranges. These are located in the north of India. These mountains are not very high but are covered with dense forest. Now once again we will revise, children. Now look at the map. Now the northern mountain extend from Jammu and Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. There are three parallel ranges, Himadri, Himachal and Shivalik. And Mount Everest is the highest peak in India and the height of Mount Everest is 8848 meters. Now the next is K2, that is known as Mount Godwin Austin, and it lies in the Karakoram range.